Hello again. Let's continue with Silion. Just quick check here. Okay, they are assembling something, but there's like one Marine division and some infantry. Okay, so nothing serious, but I will have to keep an eye on it. What is here? Actually, a bunch of divisions. And we finally won here. Perfect. Did I capture some supplies? Not really. Okay, so what I have to do. Okay, first of all, fuck off. How are you looking with supplies here? 32 days, okay. Air supply, go. Oh, look, we found interceptors. Okay. So that airbase is done. Okay, that S and that motorized division is also gone. They're dying rather slowly. Okay, stop. And we lost one here. Okay, are you serious now? Air intercept, go. I didn't lost any permanently. Okay. They have some somewhere else. Not really, seems this is the main air base for their interceptor. Seriously, now I lost a province on the way to, like, in the middle of supply chain. Perfect timing. Fleet under attack? By what? By a single light cruiser. Okay. Okay. Unfortunately, this is marshes, so it was meant to be slow. Bye. Okay. Let's go. Oh shit. Okay, they are here. Get me one. Runway cratering, go. Okay, there is interceptor over here. Serve over here. Those two can all go here for now. Okay, this will take a while. North. The biggest enemy currently supplies. What? Okay. You fly? Yeah, okay. Oh. Oh. Okay. Never mind then. Okay, that battle was easy. Hold on. Oh no, Iran won't be able to move in anyway, so doesn't really matter. Okay, I wonder if they were four or I simply lost two. Okay, ooh, I'm down to 9 submarines on this side. To be honest, here I can maybe park carriers now and move all the submarines to Eastern English Channel. That would be a better thing to do. Okay, 2 DDs. Holy hell. 7, ooh, 25 divisions in reserve. And similar stuff here. Oh, I managed to lose one landing craft somehow. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, because it has like artillery and shit. Okay. Whoopsie. Okay. Okay, Should I retreat now? That's the question. No, let's keep pushing this battle. Yeah. My cogs arrived now. Theirs are gone. Stop that. Yeah. Okay. Those guys have no supplies perpetually. Kind of fun. But how the hell did you end up like this? Okay, that's weird. Okay, let's merge them. They're doing logistical bombing in a province in which it doesn't really make sense. Okay, but seriously, those supplies could start like flowing here. I wouldn't mind. Another random revolt. Okay, this division will be dead in a minute. And we landed here. A bunch of HQs. Let's take this. Yeah, Jesus Christ. That was just wrong. That was wrong. Fucking hell. Okay, seriously? Single light cruiser. Oh, surprise bonus, so at least the Yeah, whatever. Treat. Thank you. I lost two landing crafts. Let's try the trick with carriers now. Worst case scenario, I'll lose another two carriers. Okay, you go away. Air combat 20? Okay, where they are coming from now? Because now it's getting a bit confusing. They have some more shit here and here. Runway cratering and runway cratering. Go. Okay, let's retreat them. Holy hell, okay, stop that. Okay, we have 12 here. Probably half of them are just buying past, yeah. Okay. Fair trade, what we have here. Okay, as long as they are not intercepting my cags over here, I'm fine. If I get to this airbase, I basically won. Because cags will be gone then. Cags. Holy hell. Interceptors, not cags. Nope. Also nope. How do we look here? Oh, I'm actually being under attack. And there are touch interceptors. Jesus Christ. Where the fuck did they came from? Go here. Out attack, go. And holy fuck, 8 carriers. Okay. Okay. That's the only thing I can do at this point. Okay, let's stop this attack for a minute. Just so they don't have multiple battle penalty. And yeah, keep attacking me. That will definitely work well for you. That's what I needed, revolts. I'm not sure what happened with this division, but okay. Okay. Oh, it's this one. Go back here. It's what others looks like a full marine division. Can I pull this off? Let's move them here. Are going this way, okay. Yeah, this division will take ages to die. Can I pause the game? Thank you. And suddenly I have trillion revolts. Okay. Okay, those won't survive long. Wait, it's really... Ah, King George 6th. Please, retreat. Don't shatter. Okay, nothing seems to be getting there now. With stuff like that, we don't need support from Kags. You, fuck you. Okay. Okay, some more stuff got parked here. But it's like... Random division. Okay, Massachusetts. This I actually have to wipe out. Will you fly? No. They won't fly either. Those guys might. Yeah, they are landing in Curaçao. Bunch of infantry divisions. What's level 4 AA? Literally, like, every fucking province in England has like level 4 AA. This one doesn't. And you have to. Okay, never mind. Okay. And another division moved in. Okay, so yeah, those battles. Sorry, will take a while. Obviously. Okay, single light cruiser. To be honest, no, I don't have to, I can do it like that. Yeah. Back duty. Okay, back to India. Can you repair? You have supplies, so repairing would be natural process for you. Okay, why are you here fucking up my... attacking penalty. Okay, what exactly is invading me? Marine divisions. Kurva. Yeah, I said it. Infantry divisions. Oh, I kind of forgot about the reinforcements. That would be like useful thing to change. Okay, how are those? Okay. Bye bye. I lost the landing craft. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Tell me that this didn't cause any fuckery with the brigades. Also, how I lost. Really. Okay, let's do four here. One, two, three, four. Or one, 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 more, and like this. Okay. Oh, two CVs, but no. Cogs on them. The problem is that I have no cogs, like literally. I run out. Okay, we are finally putting a dent in those guys. And we've won here. Okay, get me those. Yes, we are not going subtle at all about that. Of course, another revolt on the path of supplies. There were like no revolts here for like 2 years. The moment I have like a bunch of supplies flowing through that area, revolt. 5 minutes later, revolt. Wait for daytime. It should be like in 2 hours, maybe longer. Surprise bonus. Oh, okay, that was an. Oh, there's also how and some random battleship. So I guess that settled the fate of that invasion. Here we have two marine divisions, so this will take a while. Maybe instead I should simply put them here. Yeah, another two CVs. Fucked. Oh, one division is actually retreating from here. Okay, let's actually take, because those are not contributing to the battle at all anyway. Let's retreat them here. Okay, slaughter continues. Yeah, we won here. We'll push here and all this might get encircled. Okay, they're not under attack, so let's go right away. And wiped out. Thank you. Let's try to catch that last one. Bye bye. India. Okay, only HQs here. Oh, who knows? Maybe. They have supplies for longer. Okay, all this shattered. Somehow you can move? Okay. A bit confusing, but fine. Let's support here. Yeah, they are starting to run out of supplies. How are you with supplies? Not great. But let's go. I'm being attacked here by two infantry divisions from here, most likely. Okay, so weather mildly annoying. Bye. Oh, 8 frigates. Let's retreat those. I don't want to lose a ace. Funny thing, their planes are still trying to do things. Okay, we won. Sinking 3 DDs. Now you better keep repairing. Okay, one more division went in. Okay, but come on, those are garrisons, like... I understand those are marshes and stuff, but come on. Seriously, I'm being ground attacked over there? How to look at supplies here? We look good. Therefore, we can do something like that. Oh, oopsie. More fucking partisans, it's incredible. Okay. They have nothing here. My cogs are in dire need of repairs. Intercept. Okay, and you just wait. Yeah, caught some holy. Seriously. Okay, retreat. Come on, go home. I lost 5 landing crafts to a DD and light cruiser. Fucking bullshit. Okay, but this battle is absolutely moronic. It's literally garrison. And random HQ in planes against infantry division. Of course, revolt in India, because why the fuck not? Okay. Oh, and of course, SS division moved in. SS motorized. Okay, go there. this. Two light carriers. Okay. Oh, okay, paratroopers. Obviously, didn't dealt with one set of partisans, the another one appeared. Yeah, that part of India conquest is absolutely fucking annoying. And they have more. On the other hand, I'm no longer under attack over here, so let's go like this. What the hell, did they like conjured interceptors or what? There's nothing in air bases, and yet I'm being like. Okay, 42 here, but they're like in shit shape. This bottle. Okay, those divisions are basically gone. The best part is that there is not much left in UK after they threw away their entire army during that invasion in Spain. Okay. So. This is encircled. 9 divisions, at least. More even, like 10, 11, oh, 13 even. Okay, good. Oh, go away. Give me some of this. Is attacking a single division. Okay. As for context, I still haven't captured a single port. Taunton. It's this one, yeah. We killed 90,000. Okay. Okay, the stuff I have here might be enough to actually defeat UK. Just finally. Motherfucker, that was... That was long. Jesus. Oh, level 2 port. Fuck you. Okay, I basically won already, but it will be a slugfest from now anyway. Slogfest, sorry. Simply because I'll be like in and out with supplies. Oh, nice slaughter. Plymouth, basically from any port. Oh, I have no convoys. That's an oopsie. Big one. Really big one. Because now I really need to rely on supplies that I actually capture. Oh wait, you have no rank on one of your planes. Pretty much all of you are more or less damaged. Okay, I'll just have to hack my way to London. And then I'll be fine. Okay, Cardiff. Okay. What I potentially can do is try to land in Dover and in Brighton. This is risky in that. No, let's go back for a minute. Can do that only after I actually capture this port. What is left here? Okay, once this marine division is dead, okay, level 4. Some divisions and mainly HQs. Oh, another battleship added to the. And yeah, most of their stuff is already in a pretty bad shape. And other stuff is mainly HQs. Okay. Okay, revolt in Russia, of course in Netherlands. Okay. Are any of my cucks? No, they're not. And I think I kind of fucked up all of those. What happened here? Oh no, those are those leftovers from this one. Okay, never mind. I was worried for a second. Oh, hi. I don't think you'll survive that. Oh, it actually did, somehow. Okay. Battle of Oxford was rather one-sided. Okay, this bullshit is full of orc. But they run out of supplies once again. Classic. Holy hell, they have like pretty good organization in Bristol. Okay. That's actually a bit surprising. Iowa got sunk after all. It's here, HQs only. Okay. Oh, I selected closer support. That's why I have no range. Okay. No, go away. Okay. Okay, that Marine Division is gone, so the rest should be relatively easy. Which, to be honest, at the end of the day doesn't change much, because I have no convoys. Like, literally, zero. Okay, but now we are rolling through England. Poster, let's. Okay. Sorry. Yeah, we can send those guys like here for repairs. Grab some of those. Okay, no wrench. Okay, 267,000 troops encircled. No surprise, that's actually quite decent fleet. This is level 1 AA. Okay, I'm on defensive missions. That's good. No, go away. Okay. So, India is basically gone. Ceylon, safe to say, successful. To be honest, come on. Whoa. This is where? Here? Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm attacked. Oh, but this is like mostly... Even Churchill personally is attacking me. Yeah. Okay. Well, good. They are attacking what? Like over river and stuff like that. Yeah. Okay, we go here. Okay. Nope. Oh, this is over, so let's... Oh, I'm already sending divisions here. Let's go 1, 2, 3. I have no su- oh shit. Okay, but at least in other provinces there are some supplies. Oh. We captured Goa. Oh yeah, I'll have to invade Sri Lanka at some point. Okay, we have guys who captured Moscow. I'm pretty sure they can do... Oh god, they will slaughter... London, most likely. There are like communist militias in London. It's confusing, but fine. Seriously, I'm being counterattacked here. Oh, I might be able to overrun all this shit. Oh no, they are not retreating yet. Okay, never mind. Defending. Okay. There will be episode called Post Ceylon Cleanup. There's almost 1 million troops in London. That will be fun. Oh, I have two divisions just sitting here. That shouldn't happen. Okay. India. Oh, even you are out of supplies now. Sucks. Okay, more liners. How are my cogs here? Slowly repairing. Okay, never mind. I have four divisions here. Yeah, I need to capture London. I'm actually running out of supplies. On the other hand, who knows how many supplies are actually in London. Can I see? Oh, 45k. Perfect. Push, go here.